You able to specify how many sides you want? How do you round corners? I do. Line art. That's the button I wanted. Was this the full res one? Why it's so small? Too small. Roughness. Why the texture all fucked up? We're just clicking around, seeing what some stuff does. Where'd the tunes go? Mino sino thing. I just don't see it doing anything. Oh, it was a cloud. I see. Okay. It's Naruto. Naruto. Look at little Naruto. What a little cutie. Can I move him? Naruto, Sasuke? Okay, that doesn't have a collider, I guess, huh? Nice going, Naruto. Make sure that the $100 rock sign is in there. Highly important. Can I move? Routine is a null. Can't say I'm familiar with this guy's little trick he's doing. Maybe it's because these aren't flat, but I don't know. All the platforms got to be moved up a little bit too. Like the lighting here, though. It's cool. Light source and none. Environment. Dark storm. I see. Environment reflection. Skybox resolution 16. Oh, because I didn't set these as static. World environment, world, static, okay. Static. Those are static. I don't know why I'm not getting any shadows, but interesting. Interesting. All right. Let's play a little more Zelda. God sword shard. Good job, brother. What did we really change here? We made a new platform. How come there's no fucking shadows at all? Soft shadows. There you go. Directional baked. Soft shadows. There we go. I able to fast travel here? Okay, I'll walk. Can you load a save state? Maybe that'll work. HD ROM. Woodcutting is the practice of chopping trees. So you're still here and hard at work. Woodcutting is certainly strenuous. I learned about it, don't worry. Wood. Portable bundle of wood. This guy going on about? Still strive to fulfill our purposes. He's just sulking. Am I allowed to do this? I don't think that this is allowed. Goodbye, little raft. Oh, I see. is due. Sure. Very well. Educate me. Step one, hold the ingredients over the pot. Pathway. Nah, I'd already been over here. You got a power cord. Okay, it went over there already. Not a climbable side. Yep. Give me a shirt, please. What were you guarding, boys? A loot crate? Let me in. They give you the worst shit, dude. Not fun. Sorry, I'm busy. Get on the fucking thing. Well, I can't reach it anymore. think I need another axe. I got a stem bolt. This is the right way. I need more axes is the problem. And it deleted my crossing log? Come on, man. I need another axe though, brother. Give me your axe. Back in my day, I still had an axe. No, oh, you could just jump down too, huh? The thick stick. Y'all got any rafts around here? I'm looking for a raft, brother. Of course. Thank you. Level 1 slimes. Set sail for adventure. Oh, are so fun. This game's gonna sell more copies than Elden Ring. Okay. First, I'll fuse my holder with my thing. Dual wheat. Oh boy, a small key. Ouch. Uh-oh. This is rock, man. Supposed to burn them. I see all the rocks there, but with the vine stuff that I already burned, but Captain Construct. Oh boy. Please take it. Already got one of those. Ooh, that guy got a big sword. I want that big sword. Oh no, it's not a big sword, it's a wooden sign. Oh, it's a gusty weapon. Alright, I'll see you guys later. I thought that he had a cool weapon. It was actually a very lame weapon. See ya. Upside down frog. Crafting in this game anyway, so what does it matter? Did I go the right way? The wrong way? Nope. T-shirt, t-shirt, t-shirt. Hooray! He's mad. We may have need. need of these parts, there are more materials near the water available for your use. It's very difficult to rest peacefully when things like this happen. Shut the fuck up. Why can't I mess with these ones? Ooh, wrong way. I attached it in the wrong spot. What row? I think I almost have it. On the road again. Ooh, again. I get in. That's not very fun. I wanted to go on a full adventure. This is the thing. Do you know what it does? Yeah, sure I do. Didn't he say that I should strike it with something? I thought that he... Number stick. Blimp seeds, yes, I mentioned them before. They're the seed, blah blah blah, they're seed impact of a sword or arrow. Any little things? Bam. Thanks, dude. Oops. Time bell that sounds from the Temple of Time, blah 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 blah. Nothing important to say. Are these for free? I like free. Device dispenser. About your friend. I got important things to do. Wait for it to run out of juice here. There's a breakage. Does that mean I'm gonna die? You can't use your cart, bro. You gotta make a thing. You gotta make a hook cart. Genius. Let me in. Opal. Portable pot. Portable pot. Put some clothes on, mister. Maybe he'll teach me the spicy recipe. Meals that warm them. These meals are typically warm sounding names. I just laugh thinking about how that's the way the story goes. Brave adventurer. He got hit in the spine by a bat and died. The end. Check this one out. Yeah, I'm guessing it's up there. Get up there. bottomless cave. Bomb flower, they're back. Just like the Legend of Zelda, the Wind Waker, dude. Oh, I can make a bomb arrow. Does he have to like do a move at me? Yeah, he doesn't care anymore. Okay. Bottomless cave, a bit of a letdown, folks. A bit of a letdown. Lame emitter shield. Wow, nothing. Lame emitter. Like stone. Am I close to the top? I sure am. Climbable? Are slick and hard to climb. Other surfaces become slick when wet. So, is there a better way to climb? Can get up there. That's not very useful. Let's go up there and see what's going on. Up for now. It doesn't look like it. Alright. Well, I got the flame emitter. Maybe I can melt the thing. I don't know. Hmm. It seems that I dipped when I should have dove, you know? It's just like Elden Ring. Such bad stuff that it seems like it's not even worth it to go fucking look at these things anymore. Wow, flint. Just what I always wanted. Yeah, what's the point of exploring if you get fucking garbage every time? I don't know. How do I do it? No clue. There's a chest on there. If it's an opal, I'm never checking a chest again. Okay, that's not horrible. It's not good, but it's not horrible. Oops. Interesting. You did it. You cleared all the things. Oh yeah, Temple of Time. I forgot all about that because I had to do all the fucking busy work bullshit. Adventure logbook. The closed door has appeared after you visited the three shrines. He said that you've revitalized enough power in your new arm to enter the Temple of Time. The door will now open if you touch your hand. Okay. Oops. Opal. Cold resistance. So how do we get down, boys? We use one of the gliders, I see. I'm gonna 9/11 the Temple of Time. I think I might drown. Get on the lily pad. Right, we'll beat this area and then we'll decide if we ever want to play this game again. I think a 3-hour tutorial is a little much. The magic bean. An object's momentum until it goes back. Okay. Okay, we use the reverso on the thingamajig, I guess. I want stamina, please.
Okay, get it.
Oh, you need two hands. Not gonna work. Stands as a test of your own overall vitality. To remain in a weakened state, you're not yet strong enough. Okay. So you gotta pray at the thing again and get more hearts. Lets you travel to certain places instantly. Got it. You can now fast travel. Hooray! Oh, you don't have enough. You need four. We learned how that happens. That's a shader. We know all about it. Okay. You can't open the door. You need to get one more light of blessing at the island's Final shrine. Okay. Where is the final shrine? Am I going the right way? I don't know. Was I supposed to go up the thingamajig? There's another way to go, I see. Did get on, then where are you going? There's nowhere to go, right? So no, there is a place to go right there. Okay. Is there a thing for me to go through? Oh yeah, remember? Yeah. Need the thing. I got the thing. Learn something. Dude, it's just like braid. How come I can't get up on it? Bad design, I guess, is the answer. No, clearly you can't walk up on there. There's nothing blocking it, so. That means there's no way for you to do it. Using a raft to my shield. Use a raft to my stick. Okay. Now I have a raft stick. Is. He's coming. I can already tell. See, look, they drop down. and they go through the thing. No, they just don't do anything. Okay. That doesn't make a lot of sense to me, but okay. There's only one raft, even though one's attached to my shield. I lifted it up this time, so maybe it'll let me jump over the thing, you know? Wow. Genius. Able to fast travel there? It's kind of dumb. You gotta fly again because they were so proud of themselves for making this. Where are we? I thought we were going to the Temple of Time. Okay, I don't think that I'm headed the right direction here, boys. Uh-oh. Bye-bye. The other one went right there, so I thought that I was just getting a ride, but... it was not a free ride. It doesn't give you any fucking control in the air. Like, it's pretty obvious what I want to do there is steer into the water, but it just doesn't let you. Okay. Ten out of ten masterpiece, guys. It's immune to criticism. Oh boy. Ooh, you can steer it, huh? No? I made that up, I guess. Toasty sky shroom. Not back at the thing. Okay. For the third fucking time. Alright, now there's one more thing we forgot to tell you that you needed. You need this as well. One more thing. Uh-oh. Thank you. Wow. Getting a call.
Ah, good. I see you have managed to open the door.
I get it. Am I allowed to play the normal game now? Oh my god, here it is. Yahoo! We did it. This game is fucking boring. I'm probably not gonna play it again, but good for them. Snorefest. Peace out.